the roots. So I was driving up to visit a friend of mine up in Bowling Green, Kentucky, during a few hours when I didn't need to be in the studio, and I thought, you know what, I want to do something that features Charlie, lets him express himself, it's his name on the record. So I came up with this crazy idea. I came back and said, hey Charlie, I know I was going to do this real traditional, like most everyone else, but I've got this idea for it. Oh no, man, no, let's not do that. He was very worried about it. I said, well, let me come in here and imitate what I'd like you to do on the piano. And he heard it, and he went, okay, I'll try it. So we did this, and we started playing it. It was Jerry Flux Douglas playing, and Russ Barenberg, yeah, he was playing. And Ricky was in the studio, and he came out. It was such a great moment. He came out and said, I got to bite off a piece of his action. So he jumped in. Stu Bob Duncan was playing. So it was a killer group, and we ended up cutting this thing in one take. And so here, thank you. Thank you for knowing it. It's not a well-known record. Like I said, Charlie Hayden, Ramblin' Boy. So this, we get to feature Scott Mulvihill right over here on bass. You're a Charlie Hayden fan? Okay, so he's a devotee, Charlie, and so he's going to do his own intro. Let Scott just go and take us into this old Jimmy Martin song.
I know he's lying, I'm losing my sight.